Every time a person does it, he creates a crack in the brain, a scratch on the brain. And the only way to fix it is when you toil, you break your mind on the sugiya of the Gemara, that fixes the damage. You have to learn Pnimiyut Torah, you have to learn Chassidut and Zohar, because Chassidut and Zohar and Kabbalah is called Mochin. When you learn what's called the Mochin, you fix the Mochin, you did the damage in your also in your brain.